you want to go to Vegas without me, that is totally cool.
What are you talking about?
Well, you know, Phil and Stu, they're your buddies, and it's your bachelor party.
And those two love you.
Boys and their bachelor parties, it's gross.
It is gross.
I just wish your friends were as mature as you.
They are mature, actually. You just have to get to know them better.
Paging Dr. Douchebag!
Now this is Vegas.
Through a night we'll never forget.
What happened last night?
Am I missing a tooth?
Oh.
Whose baby is that?
Check its collar or something.
I looked everywhere. Nobody's seen Doug.
I don't think I've ever been this hungover.
What's on your arm?
You were in the hospital last night.
The only important thing now is that we find Doug.
Where's your car, officer?
Oh, God.
I think it was just you guys and one other guy.
Was he okay?
He was fine. Just whacked out of his mind.
Oh, we were messed up.
Is there anything you can tell us about what may have happened last night?
Congratulations, Stu. You got married.
She is wearing my grandmother's Holocaust ring.
I didn't know they give out rings at the Holocaust.
These gentlemen volunteered to demonstrate how a stun gun is used to subdue a suspect.
Wait a second, what?
In the face! In the face!
Sure you're qualified to be taking care of that baby.
Oh my God!
We're getting married in 5 hours.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
What is going on?
Mike Tyson?
This is my favorite part coming up right now.
He still got it.
Hey everybody, here are some fun facts. The population in Thailand is 63 million people. It is twice the size of Wyoming. None of you know Stu like I do. I can't even tell you what we've been through because we made a pact. What I can tell you is this. This is not Stu's first marriage. There was a whore in Las Vegas a couple of years
ago. All right, time's up. You can sit down, bud.
Come have a drink with me and the guys.
Go and do me a favor. Take my little brother Teddy with you.
That is a great idea. Bring the kid.
All right, one drink.
You did it, buddy.
Sure did.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
What the hell? I wanna see
Oh, your hair is gone. No. Up.
Oh. I'm scared.
Stu, come on, get up. We gotta situate.
Holy.
Where are we?
You're gonna freak out, but it's gonna be okay.
What's, is it my teeth?
This is a real tattoo!
Alan, what did you do? Did you roofie me?
I didn't do anything.
No! Ah! Oh, Jesus!
Ah! Put some monkey!
Where are you guys?
I don't know. We woke up in some city.
Is Teddy with you?
They've been looking for him all morning.
I can't believe this is happening again. Flora's little brother, he's lost. We're not going back without Teddy.
We love to party.
All I wanted was a bachelor brunch.
Ciao!
What are you doing here?
What is my plus one?
We had a sick night, bitches.
Whoa. Check your pockets. There might be clues.
Chiang Mai Monastery. I don't remember any of this.
What is this, a P.F. Chang's?
Where the hell are you?
We're in Bangkok.
Hala, hideous squala.
Pull that monkey in!
He's so strong! Hold on!
Hey guys, check it out, Alan.
Cut it out.
When a monkey nibbles on a weenus, it's funny in any language.
I can't believe my daddy is dead.
I can think of so many people I would rather have died first. Like my mother.
Apparently Alan's been off his meds for almost 6 months.
Oh God, look at him now.
We're all here to tell you about an awesome place called New Horizons.
That does sound awesome.
Alan, this is an intervention.
We drive you there today, and I promise you will come back a changed man.
You going, Phil?
I love you, Alan.
Leslie Chow stole $21 million from me. And I figure the wolf pack has the best chance of finding him.
No!
Doug is my insurance.
Can you take Stu instead?
I got this strange email. I think it might be from Chow.
Fatty, I'm close by. Tell no one.
Chow.
This says Chow.
How did you not know this was from Chow?
At the time, I thought it was Chow like goodbye. You know, like Chow, arrivederci.
Papa John.
Ah! Hey, fat stuff. Quick, give me some sugar.
Did he just kiss him?
What are you doing here?
Same old, same old. Ooh, I got into cockfighting.
Oh, cockfighting. That sounds wonderful.
Oh, stay still. I'm trying to help. Are you out of here, boy?
You ready to do this?
Yeah.
Wait, what are we doing?
Hey, Phil. Kick yourself out a little bit.
Alan. You get it?
We can't be friends anymore.
When we get together, bad things happen and people get hurt.
Yeah, that's the point. It's funny.
It all ends tonight.
Salam, bitches!
Oh. I believe I can fly.
I love cocaine!
Cassie, I'm hungry.
Mom, I'm with a customer.
She's rude.
You hear that, Mom? Nobody likes you.
Yeah, keep your mouth shut.
Oh.